Hey everyone, it's your pal F here, and I just thought I would be doing you guys a grave disservice if I didn't take a minute to show you just how ridiculous my life is as an animation director. As it turns out, I'm doing a voiceover today for the narrator of a cartoon that I'm directing. But of course, I work from home, so I've had to put together this absolutely ridiculous makeshift recording studio. Oh, there's some Star Wars underwear. And the beauty of it all is that I don't know how to use the software that I'm using to record this. So I'm going to all this trouble and it's probably not going to work. And on top of that, yeah, I'm jammed inside my office closet. Look, there's my old Nickelodeon jacket. There's my old Klasky Chupo jacket. And there's a comforter that I can't believe we still own. So anyway, yeah, pretty great. 25-year animation veteran, ladies and gentlemen, and this is where I'm at. Work hard. This could be you.